Brady from Brady Instruments here. I want to introduce our DEF hydrometer, DEF, diesel exhaust fluid. All diesel engines, 2011 newer, require a DEF system. Complicated system. If your DEF fluid, the DEF fluid, becomes contaminated, all kinds of things can happen, and it's thousands of dollars to fix this. This is, using our tool here, is a very easy way to check your DEF system. You can check it on the front side when you put the liquid into your car, which we recommend, or truck. Or you can check it on the backside where you have an issue, you go into limp mode, your truck won't run, now you have to check the DEF, you wind up finding out it's bad DEF, you drain it out, put new DEF in, hopefully you don't have to fix your system. The point is, use it beforehand and make sure the stuff that you're putting in your vehicles is good. And here's how you do it. Take your hydrometer out, there it is, insert your tip. We give you two different tips. We have a tip here for getting way down in your tank, and we have a here for just checking the vessel right out of the auto parts store. Take a small reading here, put your liquid in here. If you look right there, you'll see that the liquid level is right in the green zone, which means that DEF is good for your car. It's not going to crystallize, it's not going to be too watery, it's going to be just right. That's all you got to do. Check it out at bradyinstruments.com. There's the tool, $40, could save you thousands.